judío.
Find the treasure. What do they have here? Seems to be a swamp. Makes you believe that stuff. I don't know. I'm a creationist. I believe in Christian creation, so some of this I have to timelines they propose are sometimes not in accordance with my belief in biblical creation. Rhinoceros leg. Oops. Doing laps two. So wild turkey here, and I can't see it. See a squirrel. So three of the four so far, I haven't been able to see the actual animal. Not that high, really. It doesn't seem like it, but some people think it is. Gecko. Wild gecko. That's a little bigger than you see usually. Around here, anyways. Loop. Wow. They go down there. A real one? These are the vultures. Dog down. This guy's busy. Say, what's he doing there? Clearing the path here. Making a new hole. Here comes a mate. These are beautiful saguaros. Supposed to be a coyote around here. It's a porcupine. Don't see it. Gray fox. Remember not to come here in the summer, I guess. The animals, it's just too hot for the animals. They just go into hiding. Are they alive? Thought they were real, they're not. They can't be real. They're not moving at all. Oh, they are alive. Thought it was just like a cool rock thing. That one just moved down there. Now I see one breathing. Huh. Go upside down. Staring down at the frogs. Gecko up there. Eastern screech owl. This is the amphitheater. Beautiful rocks. This evolution propaganda. I believe in biblical creation. Tiny. Wow. Single mom bees don't sting. That's what I was wondering. Milkweed. I know a lot about milkweed from Holland, Michigan. Lots of milkweed growing out there in the summer. Here's the hummingbird exhibit. I see bees so far, I don't see any hummingbirds yet. One hummingbird right there. It's not humming though, it's just sitting. Different types. There's something going on because there's not too many hummingbirds here. There's one. Sitting still. It must be used to being fed. Hand fed. 80 beats a second. Up to. That's nice right there. Kingfish. Now we're in the aviary, looking for birds. It's not jam-packed with birds like you would find at some zoos. There's a few just scattered around. Not the quantity, but the quality. I see a woodpecker over here. No, not a woodpecker. What is that? Bighorn. Fishing.
Look at the otter, you guys.
Oh.
Deer den.
There's two in there.